you want to introduce?
Hi. Currently at the rain. On my face.
From yeah, you. we're supposed to have a 9-seater van. Yeah, 9-seater van with big luggage compartment. But they rented it out to someone else, even though we booked it. So what's that? To put all our equipment over the back three seats.
I was gonna say, are we gonna put all
the... Yeah. No, we're not really, are we?
How are you?
Dear light.
Hello, people.
Hi, Ed.
I'm really snug.
Oh, shit.
I'm Sam Fetch.
Hold back, eh?
Can't even shut the door.
Do you want a bottle of water, love? Water. It's like I'm in a marathon, isn't it? Bottle of water. No. How about a chewy snake?
Chew on my snake.
Drink some water. Drink some water. Drink some water, love.
I want to see.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, you want some?
Go have some water.
Oh.
Don't do it. Come on. He's in.
He's here.
Why not?
Yay! Get your water!
Do it again.
What's he doing? He's getting out of the car.
Uh-oh.
He's getting a shotgun.
Oh no. I'm getting a free t-shirt!
Oh.
Hey! What did we get? What did we give us?
You gave us sweets! Yeah!
It was worth coming after!
Oh. Sam! 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 Sam!
I think it was Sam.
And they have to. Water! Excuse me, girls. Have you seen a day's rental van anywhere else?
It would make journeys quicker.
A day's rental van.
Look a little harder.
I don't know, it's shit.
Tom did shit. Not enjoy. How did you enjoy, Ed?
It was fucking shit.
No one enjoyed it.
It was fucking shit.
Let's not pretend we enjoy these things. They're rubbish. In fact, where's Sam?
Where's Sam? There's Sam. Welcome, Sam.
Steve!
Hi. Telling me you owe you a fiver.
You owe me a fiver, Steve. I've remembered. Do you want some water?
The round news hound, what have you found?
That's one of our new songs, boys.
I like it.
Kill another cock.
When do you need it? Next year?
Next year.
She said if I carry on the way up, she'd be dead in a year.
Do you even like your mother?
No.
Well, don't go on.
I won't.
Don't.
I still need to book it off, though.
Oh, why do you need to book it off?
Going to a funeral next year.
You just said you're not going.
I know.
So quack, quack.
I won't book it off then.
Quack, quack.
Duck.
Fuck the world. Yeah. You don't even like your fat mother.
I know.
Quack,
fat.
Don't go.
I won't go.
Don't.
I'm not going.
So I'll keep it on for next Tuesday.
It's alright if I book it off then, yeah.
What are you booking it off for?
Next year, dead fat mother's dead funeral.
Why are you wearing fox on head?
Kinky John said it'd get a laugh.
Well, it's not. Get it off. Quack, quack.
Well, I did it win.
Get that fox off your head.
I have.
Blairantine Redig, Redig and a Mel.
And a what?
And a Mel.
Inside. And a Mel.
Blairantine Redig, Redig and a Mass.
Tom's gonna be really gutted that it's now that you've started filming. Oh, enjoy the little boy. Oh, enjoy.
Please.
Oh, Ed's still not showing us his pants, so.
Now this is a night.
Oh my god, this is a big one.
I think it's fancy. You like it, boys?
Sound effect tonight.
Look at that sweat patch.
you.